week on Kaisha's Cake Factory, we're going to add a pan to that cake, okay? We're going to make some blue pancakes. Now, what we need for our ingredients are some pancake mix, a measuring cup, some blue food coloring, and a blender, okay? So, basically, you can use any kind of pancake mix your little heart desires, but we're going to be a fraud like Martha Stewart and use the easy pancakes, you know, because all we have to do is add water. Wake up, buddy. Goodness, look at it all over the table. Gracious. One cup mix, we'll put it in our blender. Okay, we got the water. We pour it in here. Okay, now all we need to do is get this little lid, put it on here. Put it on here. To a batter, we're going to take this, our food coloring, put about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, squeeze it. Okay, now it depends on how dark you want this. I'm going to go with quite a dark food. I'm gonna go a little more blue, okay? All right, now that we've mixed it for about 20 hours, kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay, we got it to where we want to. We'll be right back with you in just a second. We'll start making these little jiffy pancakes in just a moment. Why do you always have to be backstage? You don't belong back here. Oh my gosh, I feel so violated. It's insane. You guys are ridiculous. You know what? I know I have fans. I know I have fans. I have fans. F-A-N-S. Okay? I do. But sometimes, just when you're all up in my face, just gets annoying. Okay? Just better. Kim Possible's gay. Hi, welcome again. Bienvenidos. Okay, don't ask me what that was.
Good.
Now, what we're going to do is come over here to our skillet. Our home skillet biscuit. Our home skillet. That's our home skillet. Get it? And we're going to form. Look at that. Our pancake number one. Gosh, nabbit. Pancakes these days. Okay. So, we're getting close to the time where we need to flip it, but we're not going to quite yet, just in case it's not ready. Not ready. You know what? Shut up, Frank. Shut up, Frank. I will backslap you. Stop it. Kaisha's Cake Factory, not Frank's. And if I wanted Frank's input on my cake factory, I would ask. Thank you very much. For some reason, it's not blue. Well, what do you know? It's not blue. That's for sure. It's more like a brown, like a pancake would be. Sister, her name's Blue. I wonder if she's got a clue. Get it? Frank, you weren't supposed to laugh. He didn't laugh. I'm telling you. Okay, that was awkward. So, let's make another one. I don't think this is going to be quite 7 pancakes, but, you know, whatever.
Alright,
now we're back with our little pancakes. They're pretty tasty. Form for about 25 seconds. I think that should be the magic touch. Now, while that's warming for like next 20 seconds, let's get the let's call it.
That's the syrup. Butter. It's the syrup.
Shut up, Frank. I told you, it's Kaisha's show, moron. Okay, the syrup, syrup, whatever you want to call it. Okay, and then your Lando Lake spread of butter with canola oil. We had this big discussion about what kind of oil. The cake does not care, okay? The pancakes don't care. Here's our butter. You look so nasty, I know. So stupid. Oh, these pancakes are hot. Holy Jesus. You, like I did last time, be careful when you're working with something really hot, because you know what? Security, shut your face. Shut up. Shut up. I told you, them security people, they're morons. They're like little dwarfs. Oompa Loompas. I can't stand them one bit. I can't stand them. They need to get off my cooking show. It just takes all attention from me. Get my shoes off. Take my shoes off. You want me to call security on you, security? Stop it.
You want me to get it?
No, shut up, Frank. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. You know what?
Are you sure?
I don't know what. I got it. I don't need your help. I don't need it. I don't need it. What's going on over there?
I'm serious.
I told you not to bring Georgina on this set. It's the taste test. Okay. Cut that juicy. Oops. Oh, son of a gun. Oh, happy day. Lord have mercy. Oh, no. You might have a syrup overflow. Beep, beep, beep. But that's okay. You know why? Because Jesus still loves you. To the taste. Oh my gosh. Taste buds water. You know what? That's all we got for you today. Please comment my videos, because I want more fans and 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 etc.
Stop it.
Etc.